Government, under the leadership of His Excellency the President Dr. Edgar Chagwalungu, made a commitment to recruit 30,000 health workers between 2017 and 2021. I am proud to announce that a total of 24,875 health workers have been recruited and deployed countrywide. Most of the achievements scored in the health sector are attributed to this milestone. In May 2021, the Government of the Republic of Zambia, through the Minister of Health, is expected to recruit a further 766 health workers, which is this month, using the Treasury Authority for 2021 granted by the Minister of Finance and the utilization of existing vacant and funded positions as follows: 200 various medical positions to support the response towards the COVID-19 pandemic through Treasury Authority number 2 of 2021. 195 various positions for the partial operationalization of the newly built National Heart Hospital, or previously called Lusaka Specialist Hospital, through the Treasury Authority number 2 of 2021. 371 various health workers using existing vacant and funded positions on the payroll. But what is to note is that 766 health workers will be recruited this month. The recruitment will be done in collaboration with the Public Service Management Division and the Civil Service Commission, and is expected to be completed soon. And I urge for transparency and accountability in the recruitment process. We don't want corruption and bribery.